malfunctioning. Great.
What was that, Ripley?
Nothing. Just more shit on the station fucking up. The usual.
Thank you.
you alive. Apollo's security perimeter has been built so that only Sikhs and synthetics can interact with it. Listen to me. I'm going to have to do something rather drastic if I hope to connect with Apollo.
That's too dangerous.
Yes, far too dangerous. Wish me luck.
Samuels, don't! Samuels, that's too dangerous.
Yes, far too dangerous. Wish me luck.
Samuels, don't!
station is safe. Request that all hazard containment operations are suspended. Alert. Unauthorized connection. Ripley! Apollo's rejecting me! We might be in trouble.
Samuels?
Apollo is trying to stop me from interfacing. Oh no! Amanda! You need to manually disconnect the systems! Please!
Jesus, Samuels, I'll try!
Wait! You need to do it in the correct order, or the cascade will be fatal for me. I'm accessing Siegson schematics. Remove the red cable first.
Okay, red first! Samuels, that's too dangerous.
Yes, far too dangerous. Wish me luck.
Samuels, don't! Samuels, that's too dangerous.
Yes, far too dangerous. Wish me luck.
Samuels, don't!
request that all hazard containment operations are suspended. Unauthorized connection. Ripley, Apollo's rejecting me. We might be in trouble.
Samuels?
Apollo is trying to stop me from interfacing. Oh no! Amanda! You need to manually disconnect the system. Please!
Jesus, Samuels, I'll try!
Wait! You need to do it in the correct order, or the cascade will be fatal for me. I'm accessing Seeks and Schematics. Remove the red cable first.
Okay, red first!
Ricardo, if you're there, pick up.
I'm here, sorry.
Samuels is gone.
Shit.
He opened Apollo Transit for me. I'm gonna go straight there. I'll get Apollo to lift the lockdown.
Found something here, an interview tape. You need to hear it.
Play it, Ricardo.
You're Marlowe, right?
Yeah.
I'm Taylor. Sector exec Weyland-Yutani.
The big guns now, huh? Not some girl with abandonment issues?
Leave Ripley out of this. She's just looking for closure. I'm looking after Weyland-Yutani interests.
And I'm looking to get out of this fucking cell. What we can do with you.
Maybe. This is being recorded. You understand?
I saw. Red lights on.
I want data. The location of the planetoid where you found the Derenict. All data you have on the origin of that organism.
I can give you that. And a way off this station. You just have to let me out.
I can agree to those terms. What the fuck?
Taylor! Taylor, get me out of the cell right now! Get me out!
I heard it.
Above the Apollo core. This whole area contains Apollo supporting systems with the AI core itself at the center. Apollo prevented Samuels from lifting the lockdown remotely, but once you're inside, he made sure he'll at least talk to you.
Firearms detected.
You've got to be shitting me.
Place firearms on security confessings and a Malo thing.
I'll bet. Blocked off.
The schematics they use for the Sevastopol sales tour should be nearby. See if there's a back door.
Thank you.
Okay, let's see. There's a power conduit that links to the Apollo core. I can use that.
You think you'll fit?
Turn off the electrics, take some deep breaths, squeeze. Easy.
I'm not coming up there to pull you out if you get stuck. Hunting up to a live conduit is gonna hurt though, right?
I'll have to power it down first. Ricardo, conduit's offline for now.
I've pulled up the Apollo schematics here. It looks like you can get to the access through the turbine shaft. There'll be an emergency shutoff nearby, but it won't stay off forever. You'll have to get inside quickly.
Turbine's off. Way should be clear.
Better run. If Apollo systems overheat, they'll reboot.
cheap. There's something wrong with your synthetics. The team I requisitioned to acid strip lower habitation just stopped in their tracks. They brought something about a hazard containment order, tried to get into my control booth, and then just marched off. I know I always complain about those spooky bald bastards, but now I've got proof their wiring's faulty. I've got a meeting with your boss, Spedding, tomorrow, and I'm gonna kick some ass. So when he starts kicking your ass, well, it's coming from me.
Gonna be tight.
Good luck. Ripley, you're getting deeper into Apollo and your radio signal's getting faint. I'm gonna lose you soon.
Great. Just keep him crossed for me, huh?
There's gonna be lots of drones down there, Rip. Could be dangerous.
Samuel sacrificed himself so I could get here. I've gotta try.
I thought he was a pretty nice guy for a synthetic.
Me too.
Ugh! unconscious accidents. Restricted, and I know you're here. Are you playing a game with me? I will find you. I'm sure this is a misunderstanding. You are making me waste playing your time with me. Facility now clear. I will find you, Fuller. Gone. How inconsiderate.
Spedding, something crazy just happened. Sebastopol is off the market. We got a buyer. Weeks before they start taking the place apart and they use her. After all those endless presentations and tours. I guess the talks weren't stalled at all. Someone at company headquarters just had to click his fingers. A message of confirmation just came in. Apollo's currently receiving a packet of new operation rule sets. So I guess the deal's sealed. Now this is board level need to know stuff until it's announced to shareholders. Quite the promotion, huh?
That must lead into the core. Can't do anything without power.
Server banks now active. Right hemisphere server banks now active.
To Apollo security banks.
This is Seekson Executive Ransom reporting into the board. You sons of bitches. I was loyal to you and you cheap bastards left me twisting in the wind. I was gonna give you the fun of a life, but I'm going to risk my life. But Apollo has got all communications. None of the technicians in Apollo Corps are answering my messages. We're all dying here, you bastards. It all away. Fuck you and fuck your company. Fuck you.
the hell? Two days after we left? You're kidding me. Sons of bitches! It isn't on the damn station. You on comms yet, Ricardo?
I'm here, Rip. What's the news?
Apollo's running on Weyland-Yutani protocols.
It's what?
Seekson sold out. Weyland-Yutani are in control of Apollo now. It's refusing to lift the lockdown. It says there's something up with the reactor.
You're from the company. Tell it you don't give a shit and to do what you say.
Sorry, Ricardo, but I'm a small fry. Me, Samuels, Taylor, we all are. I guess if we amounted to anything, Apollo wouldn't be so ready to see us killed.
Synthetics are on the fritz, so I found some guys to help me out. I sent one of them into a manufacturing room, but never came out. Every door is locked, and he sure as hell couldn't fit through the air vent without a fight. We don't know what to do. It doesn't seem right to keep working without looking for him, but there's nowhere to look. Our ship's over, sir. I'll report the incident to Waits and the Marshals.
This could really do some damage. Ever been to the reactor?
Never took that at all.
I did some training in one. Seems like a lifetime ago.
Somewhere.
God, no. Ricardo, they're all here. Everyone that's missing. Everyone. They're trapped in some kind of nest. There are eggs. It's like a farm.
Shit. Just get out of there. Now.
I'll have to restore power to the platform from the conduits down here. I'll have to restore power to the platform from the conduits down here.
Thank you.
Ricardo, I can destroy the nest.
Ripley, you've put yourself in enough danger today.
I can power up all the cores, overload them, and then initiate a reactor purge. It'll destroy everything down there.
Look, I'm not trying to persuade you out of this, Rip. I'd just like it if you didn't die.
This is what's gonna happen. There are emergency overflow circuits that feed excess power into the local capacitor banks on each tower. If I decouple them and discharge the system, the purge will be external. The nest is right in harm's way.
I have no clue what you just said.
Just find something to hold on to.
Thank you.
Carter. I'm about to purge the nest. Hang tight. On the station. Shit. I'm sorry, Ricardo.
Just get back to the Marshall Bureau, Rip. Please. Wait, Rip, something weird's happening.
You think?
I need you to get to medical. Now. Reactor purge. It's resetting systems across Sevastopol. Lights, transit, maybe even communications. I think this is our big chance. Just go. Now. We might not have much time. I'm heading down to comms.